We can't take control of our money if we don't understand where it's going. There are three types of expenses that we must take into account: fixed expenses, variable expenses, and periodic expenses. Fixed expenses show up every month and their cost is predictable. Rent, cell phone, internet, car and insurance payments, subscriptions, and even your gym membership are all fixed expenses. Variable expenses still occur every month, but their cost is less predictable. How much you spend on transportation and fuel depends on how much you travel. Utilities in the winter might cost significantly more than in the summer. How many times you eat out affects your food costs. Periodic expenses are the hardest to budget. These are the expenses that don't occur every month, but we still need to include them in our monthly budget. Tuition, gifts, vehicle maintenance like tires and oil changes are all examples of periodic expenses. What expenses are missing from your budget?